My name is Kale. And growth, yeah. So many people have been hired from the local community by Exago, one of the fastest growing companies in the community, and there's a lot that comes with that. And we're talking about growth here. There are wonderful things that growth can create when you channel energy in a particular direction. There's also a lot of fear that can come from people with growth because growth can look like things that displace someone who's already been here. So how do we turn growth into a regenerative ecosystem of community collaboration? How do we take this wonderful success that you're all feeling and deserve to feel and facilitate the relationships in the community that will help as many people as possible feel a part of that growth, benefit from that growth? And it was clear from very early on in that relationship a couple of years ago that local job creation is a really big part of that. I know as a local business owner who is a software company, that it was very challenging to hire from the local community. And then when we weren't able to do that, we would bring someone in from afar who would then take an apartment or a house in the local very thin housing market. And so how to create these local jobs became a very active part of the conversation at Hudson Valley Tech Meetup a number of years ago. Chris Marks was a big part of that conversation at SUNY Ulster. We've been working really for a number of years to try to figure out how to do this, to create as much opportunity as possible for local job creation with the success of local businesses like Exago. And Exago, I think, is one of the leaders in